When we play music in minor, it's very common to play a major chord as the five. Let me show you. In A minor, this is the one, A minor, and this is the five, E minor, and this is E major with G sharp. Let's play them in this position. Now let's compare. Let's play E minor to A minor. You can hear this. That's the whole tone motion. And with E major, it's a semitone. And musicians feel that this leads better to the one, the semitone. That's why major chord as the five is very, very popular.